Hello guys, today we are gonna paint a beautiful flamingo. So let's get started. Create a new sketch 1536 by 2048. Draw an outline of the flamingo. You can use 4B pencil. Create a new layer and place it below the outline layer. Select bright pink color. Now select the brush dry marker. Use shades of pink and orange. Now, I'm selecting smudge soft flat brush. Let's start blending the colors. Try and use multiple shades of each color. I am using dark pink shade to create shadows. Create a new layer for beak. Select soft yellow shade. Paint the tip of the beak with black color. Use light and dark shades. Let's draw an eye. Always create a new layer so that you don't disturb other layers accidentally. Today's tutorial is all about selecting right colors and blending them. I'm adding some light pink shades for highlights. Now, let's paint the background. I used Paint Splatter 4 brush to paint the colors. Select Smudge Coarse Angular brush to smudge them. Make a nice blend of colors. You can also use smudge round bristle brush to blend the colors. Now I'm adding in a soft shadow. Use a dark shade for creating shadows. It's time for some final details. And you're done. I hope you have participated in the giveaway. If not, you can watch my previous video for giveaway details. Hit a like and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Stay safe, stay creative.